Hello guys, welcome back to Curiosity Crates. This is Arman Khan and we are back with another unboxing video. So let's get started.
Small, but I think it should be durable. So I ordered two of each, and this kind of doesn't look good. Of course, it's a small box, and things happen while shipping. So let's go ahead and open this. Get in the box. So this goes here and it'll work as a hook. Now, what we're going to do is we have to hang this onto the wall with this screw there. And then we have to place a helmet with the back over here. So the build quality is quite sturdy. Like, it's not cheap plastic or something, it's quite good. It's an answer. Kind of stuff that's actually being damaged. There we go. Let's go. Fetch that. And back up. So, I feel the like plastic quality ain't bad. I've seen the helmet holders. They have quite big plastic. Go ahead, install this and show it to you how it works, like how it looks while it's holding the helmet.